What's up, y'all? It's your girl Ivana, and I'm back with another video. And as y'all can see by today's video title, is reacting to my old videos. Now, these videos are old. I'm talking about 2015, 2016. I'm talking about when I was on Musical.ly a whole lot and dancing and everything, y'all. Like, these videos are, like, kind of embarrassing, but it's kind of funny to me. So, yeah, but we got to go ahead and get straight into it because, y'all. But anyway, let's go ahead and get straight into the video. Y'all, so this is the first video. I was in the fifth grade. That was my favorite filter. But y'all, I was in the fifth grade and it was just crazy. Like, I honestly wasn't even like focused on how I was looking. Y'all hear the conversation in the back.
No, you lying, you lie. Like,
I'm focusing on the conversation in the back. Like, oh my gosh. But yeah, this was fifth grade. I ain't gonna lie, I kind of look rough. But it's okay. Because look at you, girl. Look at God. Look at him. Yeah. Next video. I used to sneak my phone in the library. Like, that was so dumb. But yeah, this was fifth grade. Puppy emoji. My hair, it looks so crunchy and dry, bro. Ugh. No. But I mean, it ain't that bad. It ain't that bad. But Lord. Next one. Oh yeah, I told y'all this before. I was a dancer before I was ever a flag girl. I used to just go around and dance for no reason. By the way, I'm not talking about like dance like that. I know how to dance for real, but I'm just saying, like, I used to go around all the house and just dance. That's all I used to do. That video goes, Lord, oh my gosh. Like, I got everything now. And what I mean by that is, of course, you know, I was a child back then. So my, you know, right here wasn't as big. But y'all, like, when you grow up, oh my gosh, puberty hits. Yesterday, I used to be on Musical.ly all the time. Like, it's crazy. But anyway, next video.
Alright, I'm so happy today. This what came up. I'm about to reach 700 followers. How cool is that? But I still want the 2K and my 107,000. So make it happen, please.
Make it happen, please. Oh my gosh. First of all, I sound ungrateful because I'm talking about some, well, I still want my 700, please. Like, no. Because y'all, back then, I was always focused on the followers, the fame, and all that stuff. Like, ugh, I hate that. But yeah, and plus, no, ma'am. First of all, y'all hear my voice? Do y'all hear my voice? I don't even sound like that no more. Like, I don't even sound like that. Do y'all hear my voice? Hear this.
Girl, I'm so happy today. This what came up.
This what? No. I used to stutter bad. I still stutter bad. But that's only when I'm talking fast. Next, because my hair look crunchy. But I like that, I like that outfit. No, I'm not gonna lie. I like it. Anyway, next video.
Oh, that's good. Oh, I could not swing down that pole.
Including? Well, me and that pole had problems, bruh. I was going to Brits and Darian at the time. And I used to always swing on that pole. Always. And then it had got slippery. So, yeah, I was some type of way by that pole. That was my pole. Now, how you gonna do that? How you gonna do that to me? I was stressed. Y'all see my hair? I was doing all this. Like, I was stressed, girl. Anyway. And next video.
All I just said was
that was rude, and I think you should
not said that. So I'm not.
So if
you don't like it, then just get off my page.
Bo. Ain't no way, boy. Oh my god. Y'all hear how I sound? I'm sorry. I didn't say it like that. Like, if you don't like it, then get off my page. But I used to love saying that because I don't know why. I just feel like if you don't like what I do, get off my page. But Lord, do y'all hear me? Do y'all hear me? I love that dress though. Like the dress I had on in this video, I loved it. Oh my gosh. But the way I was talking, everything, like, girl. Anyway, next video. Not the notification. Oh my god. I got like 700 followers and I can't get featured. Like, I was so tired myself, bro. That was funny. I'm sorry. That was funny, y'all. Lord, that don't make no sense. Excuse me. That don't make no sense. I got like 700 followers and it's like I cannot get featured.
I can't even get featured.
The notification go off like here. Anyway, next video.
Pears. Yeah, this is what I wear when there's no air.
Oh my gosh, I wasn't skinny, but I was so small. Pears. Oh my gosh, y'all. My hair still looks still because I don't want to do nothing to it because I ain't like my hair. I don't let nobody touch my hair. Pears. I mean, the video just speak for itself. Like, just look, just you see, do you see me? Like, oh my gosh. Anyway, next video.
Hey everyone, I am about to go to school right now. It is 6:00 a.m. and today is Monday. So thank you guys. I gotta go to school. I'll be back in the afternoon because I gotta go home or something.
Not me telling my business. But I mean, I ain't ashamed because I was saying at the end I had to go to Homeward Center. So Homeward still was like this little thing for like, basically, it was, like, for the children, like, with bad attitudes, like, just to help them, you know, do better and stuff like that. It was, like, a boys and girls club. So, yeah, I ain't ashamed because guess what? I'm better now because of Jesus Christ because he was by my side the whole time. Thank you, Lord. But, anyway, I like that shirt, though. I like my outfit. You know, it's high, it's basic. But I like basic, so yeah, I like that shirt though. And I used to always wear them pants. I used to wear them pants like literally every day. I washed, but I'm just saying I used to wear them pants every day. But anyway, next one. It's the fact. Even know the lyrics. Do y'all hear my voice? It's not even matching up with the song. Like, come on. I'm like, and I go, I go. Like, girl, you don't even know the lyrics. Oh my gosh, y'all, it's crazy. But my hair used to always, sometimes I would let my mom do my little ponytail. That's why y'all see that little ponytail with my little bang on the side. Yeah. Anyway, yes. Oh my gosh. My dimples are still there. Do y'all see that? My dimples look the same. I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's like right there. Oh my gosh. My face has not changed at all. I still look like that little girl right there. Yeah. Hey, girl. Voice wasn't even matching up with the music. Didn't even know the lyrics, but I swear that was my song. Anyway, next. That was my jersey. I don't care. That was my jersey right there. That was my pajama pants, too. Those was my pants. Wake up in the morning, then I job.
Wake up in the morning, then I job.
Oh, my gosh. So cringy now. My hair looked like it was long. It was literally damaged hair the whole time. It was damaged hair. And you laughing. Anyway, y'all. Last but not least, this video right here. I was feeling myself with them crochets. I said, don't say you love me, never call me. What is it? Oh my gosh. I was feeling myself. And I had on my sister's shirt. It was like levels. It said levels. Yup. Oh my gosh. I was feeling myself with that crochet. I was like, Where they do that at? I was feeling myself, bro. Oh my gosh. But yeah, y'all, that's my last video. But anyway, y'all, I just want to show y'all my old videos. Some of these are embarrassing and cringy, but it's okay because guess what? That's me. That's Ivana. Yeah, I used to act like that. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Y'all already know my saying. Love God, love others, and babies. Don't forget to like your soul. Y'all have a blessed day, and I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And I'm gonna definitely come out with more content. Don't mind my hair; it look crazy, especially this right here. You see that? Yeah, I'm gonna make it known. See y'all later.